got to record this part of the video last night, you know, when I was in my Brian cosplay. So, I'm here to do the intro. So ignore the fact that I'm at a cosplay. But yes, welcome to my Brian / Hoodie makeup tutorial. I haven't seen one before for him, so this might be the first one out there. So if you were looking for a tutorial, then I hope you find what you're looking for. Admittedly, this is my fourth time recording a Brian tutorial. I'm not proud to admit that. I recorded the first one in November 2017, second one in June 2018, third March 2019, so a year ago, and then this one. Pretty much, I ended up procrastinating on each makeup. By the time that I was going to edit them, I already had better Brian makeup. So I figured this is the time, this is going to be the time I did the tutorial, and I'm happy that I'm finally doing it. The intro is from the tutorial that I was supposed to do last year. I didn't want to waste that intro because admittedly the editing looks cool, and I didn't want to waste all the time that I spent doing it. So that's why the makeup looks different. So I hope that is helpful. I hope that you guys learned some things. And yeah, I hope that this is worth it. Anyways, yeah, let's get into the tutorial.
Hollow. statement and my